StormCloud158 here, and we're back with another Goat Simulator video. I know I've been doing a lot of Goat Simulator videos because it's a fun game. There's a lot to do, and there's one DLC that we have not played yet. Yeah, you guys know what it is. It's goatz, and that's what we're going to be doing today. Super excited for it. I hope you guys enjoy it. Ah, it's a loud noise. I don't know why it does that every time I click OK. But, so let's go in. So let's see, let's do before the outbreak. Let's see, what goats do we want? Well, we want double jump to start off. That noise is loud. Let's see, what else is in here? Casual goat, immune to every danger during outbreak. No damage, no fun. Let's go with that, no hunger. Immune to starvation during outbreak. That food is not the boss of you. Well, yep. That's true. Okay, I think we're ready to go, so let's go. I hate that loud, like, I hate that. It's so annoying. I don't know why it does that every time I click OK. So this is the European version, because I have the Goat Simulator, the bundle. Here we are. We are in a coffin. I don't care about no one's grave. Yeah, let's see. I don't care about you. For sale. What the heck? Is that a chainsaw? Oh my god. What are you doing? You know that's...
You brainless creature.
Oh, what the heck? So, on the loading screen it said like L1 to infect or something. Oh, now he's a zombie. Okay, so... Good at that.
I'm going to go once.
Yeah. I like the music in this game though. You guys, it's those alien guys who tried to kidnap me on Goatville. Looks like they missed their landing. What's over here? No way they have a camp. Is that a shirt? Like fashion. Not sure that's what it's called. What is that? Is that like a shotgun? Broken mini fun. What's a mini fun? So I think you can like craft items and stuff. Which sounds interesting. We may do some of that. What the hell? Okay, so let's see what we can do here. What is this? What is this? I wanna do this. Can I? Do you wish to start a race? Yes. Let's go. Here we are. Oh, is that a bumper car? Do I get to use this? Is this what I use to do the race? So I guess we could explore the map while we do this as well. Woo! So, I don't know. Okay, here we go. Can we just walk or? Green Screen Studios. I like your name, buddy. That's a good name for a studio. Oh, jeez. I'm just gonna walk. Or do we have to get the bumper car through? We have to get the bumper car through. Can we just lick the bumper car and bring it over? Because that'll be easier. No, we can't. We actually have to drive it. Oh, dang it. I thought I had a good idea. I just want to finish this race because I think we may not be able to exit. Ow. No, don't drive in there. Come on. Slowly. Slowly. Oh, jeez, we fell out again. Can I go backwards? Just go here. These are so hard to control. This place reminds me of Goat City Bay. Like, there's the skyscraper, and there's like a lot of other stuff. Oh. You know what really sucks? If you have to go, like, to the bathroom in the middle of a live stream. That really sucks, because then, like, your viewers have to wait for you. Especially if you're having trouble going number two. People are gonna be all like, where are you? Come on. Did I go through that? Yes, I did. Okay. This is so difficult. Whoa! What was that? I just completely blew that up. Back through. Oh, to the mall. Okay. Are we gonna just drive to the parking lot and we're done? I hope not. Well, I mean, yeah, I hope so is what I meant because. Ow! Is there one way to exit this event? To abandon the event? Would we have to restart the game or something? Come on! 3 minutes. I think we're doing good time. I have never done a race like this before. I've never driven. I mean, usually all the vehicles in the game are like bicycles. And skateboards are like super hard to drive. Just going on a cruise. Let's see what's over here. Looks like we get a nice hospital. And I saw a tunnel that we might be able to go through. Because in Goatville, Goat City Bay, you can travel between those two areas. But one thing that I'm really looking forward to is iOS 11 because there's going to be screen recording and I have an iPhone, so I'll be able to record the mobile version of Goat Simulator. Whoa, what did I do? What did I do? Is there a way to exit this event? Can we abandon the event somehow? That's what I want to do. I think we have to restart the game. So let's just go ahead and infect everyone we can and see what happens. Okay, here we are. So we'll just go ahead
and infect this guy.
That's me. Okay, so let's see. Who else? Should we infect the aliens? Or are their brains twisted enough? haven't seen any other zombies. Oh, there's more people over here. Let's push him into the hole, shall we?
What is
Don't
this?
The goats are taking blood? Back all their blood.
Oh, he's gone. Survive for your life. Day one. Here we are. Can we break these people out? No?
They're a zombie.
I better go once.
Ow. Let's go to the mall. So now, are we gonna be seeing zombies around here?
Yeah. Oh, there goes my leg.
Go up. Dive from up high. Oh, infected. Whoa, that's going fast. I'm scared. That escalated quickly. What the? Now there's glass shards all over the floor because I just smashed the window. Now there's cars going everywhere and they're on fire. Like, what the heck, man?
Have you heard the story about my uncle? He was a goat!
Duh. He was a goat, yo. He's me. Prize wheel. Amazing prizes. I wanna do that.
Never look a goat in the eye. Never.
Making a splash, dive from a pie. Is there... I thought I saw a water park. Maybe there's... Is this it? Yeah. But there's a diving board right there. You guys, can I make it? Can you make the high dive? Before that 30-second timer runs out. Why are there a timer on the quest? That's so... Alright, let's go. Woo! Whoa, slow-mo! Boy. 10 out of 10, very okay trick. Okay, that was only okay. Someone could step on that. Kill 5 spitting zombies. Spitting zombies. Do they spit stuff at you?
Who let the goat out?
Who let the goat out? Bah, 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 bah. I just can't believe, like, goat simulators actually, like, a game. Because, like, it's such a weird idea for a game, but such a good one. Like, whoever thought of it's a genius. Oh! Whoa! Is that a spitting zombie? I think we need to go... Hold on, I saw something weird on top of that roof. Now is there a weird noise? Don't know how to fix it. Yep, there is something going. What the heck? Ah, I'm gonna fall into the set. Whoa, is that a penguin with the hat? Oh my gosh, that's like the coolest thing I've ever seen. Cheer up, friend, you are not infected yet. Well, yet. Oh no, it's a zombie apocalypse. Cheer up, man. You're not infected yet. Like, that'd be so bad if someone said that to you, actually. Like, so I saw when we were doing the race, I saw something up here. What's up here? All right, show.
I'm a vegetarian.
Being on stage really makes me nervous. Ever since that zombie attack where I lost my
I'm gonna
guts.
Be quiet and listen to a ton of jokes. And I'm gonna
what
stay in this spot.
What do you call a goat with only one ear? Van Goat.
Zombie goats. So what's a... Can you smell it? Cooks baked beans. World's largest toad. I just ate the world's largest toad.
I want to be in the sequel. I believe in zombies.
What is that?
A goat.
Yeah, I'm a goat. I love how people just say random things about goats. Hello. Wait, spinning goat? How can we kill you now? Can I kill you now?
I didn't ask for this.
Oh. What the? See if we can beat it, because I put it on very dangerous or like whatever. I don't need to do these quests. Why do they put a timer on them? I failed. So this is only like dangerous speed settings. Let's just turn it back to the I saw that one that's going around in circles. Well, they're all pretty much going around in circles. So let's go. I'll show you this one when I get to the obstacle. Boing. And I fell again. We need to try this again. Way to complete the obstacle course without touching that is by doing a flappy goat or just the angel goat or something. Then I'm a zombie angel, which doesn't mix. No, why does that one so weird? Like, you know what I just realized? There's a water slide. I can't believe I didn't see that before. I need to go up this and do it. So let's do this one. Oh, are you afraid?
I'm afraid.
That one's done. Let's do another one. Let's go. Let's go. I didn't land on that hard. Alright. Let's go on that again. Well, no, not that one. The big one. Let's go on the big one. Let's go on the big one. So, just exit the dash. And we're going on this. Where is the entrance on the other end? The ladder is so high. The target! Bullseye! Yeah. Oh, it's over there. I need to go to that city. See what's going on over there. Respawn would be nice. Yeah, so we're gonna cheat on something that I wanna do. And we're gonna get to the top of the orange skyscraper by using the anti gravity. Who cares? Just for the screen. I need to find out what's up there. Let's see. Alright, we're good.
I heard that brains taste like chicken.
Brains do not taste like chicken, dude. Food. What's in there? Like zombie love. Oh, whoa. Someone's getting married. No one's gonna talk or anything. Just all softly. Standing here where else something's explode or something in the distance. Okay.
This is your show without the skin.
What's up here? Ow. I'm probably gonna do another payday video sooner or later. That was, like, definitely by far. Definitely the funnest DLC. It was such a fun DLC. Let's see what's up here. Let's see what's up here, eh? When did the high strike? What's the high strike? Right. Everyone's dead. Someone farted.
I didn't ask for this.
Okay, so he was a boy at first, and then he turned into a girl. I'm not jumping in the hole, though. I don't know what's down there. I'm probing. That sucks for you. Sucks to be you, man. So this, does it have a... You can body slam the ground. Okay, Goat simulator, act like a goat. Okay, how do I do it? Am I just pooping? Did I just poop? Oh, I pooped again. Is it like whenever I eat a chicken? Let's be right by this butt. Watch him come out. It flies all over me. So, okay, can I get out of here? We can't. Locked. Goat. Huh, I got the goat. So you wanna be goat. Press the special use button to do number two. Okay, so let's see. What poop? Oh my gosh, this goat poops whenever you want it to. It's instant poop goat. Wow, I never thought this would. I didn't. No, I can't. Wow, that's weird. I just unlocked a goat that pooped. And all this poop. Oh, what's this? Ah, whoa. Oh, is it the boulder of death thing from Goatville? Make the camera be a model. Didn't we already do that? Let's see. Poop. Oh. I lost the goat. Let's see. What other places are there? We have gone on the mall, right? Yeah. So. We haven't gone to that giant circus tent, which is kind of surprising, because it's like one of the most obvious places to go to. So let's go there. Ooh, how about I body slam the ground? No! Stupid non-goats. I mean, yeah, non-goats, but zombies are just pushing me out of the way. Pretty good. That's it when I hit the very top. shoot myself out of the cannon? Let's go! In the cannon! Cannon fodder. Wow! Window shopper, buy a window. Is there a window shopper anywhere around here? And if that quest fails, I'll find a window shopper. Headshots now. Well, what does it mean? Bob's big balls. Tea stain.
I see dead goats.
Propane and propane accessory. Is there a trash in the road? Never mind. The tea stain. There's no windows there. Sale. Buy one, get
that
one
goat
free.
Smells like that.
New edible ball. The watermelon is shaped
what
like
is this? Nut?
We're on these islands over here. I see people and a turtle. And a giant gold trophy. Look, they got Coca-Cola kitty pool. Oh yeah, this is so epic. This guy's just kidding. We need to find a window.
I'm not playable.
Can I go through the tunnel? Oh, wait. Did we just go through? No, it's a prison, so I guess we're somewhere different. Yeah, we are. So that worked.
I heard a go.
This is where we got that food. I don't think there's a window still, guys. I mean, come on, man. We need a window still. And it's like one of my favorite things to do in this game. So because breaking down is sad.
I heard it rains.
There's no window still. Why is there just a porta potty literally in the middle of nowhere? That makes no sense. Airhead button. Is there someone in there? Oh, boy. is someone in there? What do you guys think? Should we go in that hole where we knock the alien in and do it in slow motion? What's that? That doesn't look good. Invisible wall. Zombie fireman goat? He's not a fireman. He's not even a man, but he does make fire. Not very well. Kaboom! Where are we going? Ow. Ow. Why is there a guy driving a boat on fire? What was that? I heard something. Perk town, let's go. Okay, we're here now. We're back. Yeah, I was wondering, what is this human pyramid statue thing? And there's a ladder on top of it. I want to go see what that ladder is. Oh, we're here. Okay, so that was kind of a tricky place to get to, but still like a... Oh my gosh. What is this for? Oh, you can jump on this. Just jump off it, boing! And then let's try to land on the test drink. No, I wanted to land on the test restraint. Please feed the animals, because we don't. What? You don't feed the animals? That's animal abuse. Box and found fries. How about Dumbo? Lick man, no. Lick money. I don't want the money. What's this? I just headbutted that elephant into the mountain. Poor sailed by who? Fix and I love estate agent. Okay, we're good. Did I? Oh, I'm like phasing through walls and stuff.
That goat smells like that.
Let's see what happens if we die. I'm gonna turn off these. I'm me. I am not
a man. Don't eat me! I want to be in the sequel!
See what happens if I die. I'm interested to see what happens if I die. Hey, are you gonna attack me? Come on. Don't be afraid to hurt me. Oh, slow-mo. Oh, jeez. Well, I think that's gonna be it for this video, and hope you guys enjoyed it. It was very weird, definitely, and, as we died in a weird way, we just purposefully let them kill me. But, yeah, we did a lot of stuff. Subscribe, leave a like, comment on this video, what I should do in the next video, and yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.